Namaste, welcome to Level Up Phonics. In this channel, you will get all the educational learning videos, especially in phonics. Today, we will see what are word families, how to teach the word families, how important they are. In phonics, the words which have similar word letter patterns. In general, we can call it as a rhyming words also. How important they are. Means if the child learned the word, any of the word in the word families, the rest of the words they can read very easily. And if we give the new word also, by applying the word family logic, the child can read the word very easily. So let's see how to teach the word families. So these are the group 1 and group 2 letters. Already we have learned in the previous videos. The link I will provide in the description box. So after introduction of these letters, and already we have learned the words also, then afterwards we have to introduce the word families. So here you can teach them at word family, e in word family, it word family. So you can teach am word families, ed word families, in word families. Like this you can introduce any of the word families. So if the child is perfect in any of the word families, the rest of the words the child can read very easily. If you like my video, please do subscribe my channel. Thank you very much for watching.